how to appreciate your life experiences and transform your speeches. When I talk to my executive speech coaching clients, I always say, your life experiences is a reservoir of unique experiences and insights. I love to ask questions that pique my curiosity and help them uncover a treasure trove of content they can weave into their speeches. This approach makes them effective, memorable, and authentic. This isn't just about storytelling. It's a journey to understand the true essence of your communication power. Your unique experience resonates with others. Build a connection that goes beyond your usual speaker-audience relationship. For example, when talking about strategy, I ask my client, when was the first time you realized the importance of strategy? He replied, when I was a 14-year-old ball boy before the French Open. Another, how do you describe corporate citizenship to your children? The reply, it was the day after Christmas and I sat both my children down. Another, when did you become passionate about statistics? I heard in college our professor was a brand new PhD and we were his first class when he began telling us about statistics. Another, when did you become determined to be such a success? She said, I was 10 years old sitting at the kitchen table. My 36-year-old father had just died with no insurance. My 29-year-old mother, who had four children, said, Mary, you will never be in a position of not being able to support yourself and your family. The advice I give my clients who need to inspire and motivate their associates is, your audience will respect your title. They will fight in the streets if they feel they can see the person behind the position. As you embark on your exploration, remember every experience, no matter how small, has the potential to inspire, influence, and motivate change. Let's make your message memorable, your presentation powerful, and every conversation a success. Join Fripp Virtual Training and I become your personal speech coach. Take a trial.